The title of my book is The Best Seat in Second Grade. The author is Catherine Kenna. The pictures were illustrated by Abby Carter. I chose this book because the pictures are very good. And the second thing is I could read the word. And I like the author. Now I am going to read for you. The planet Urim was round and dark. The clouds wiggled and waited in rows of seats. When the first star twinkled above, Sam took George Washington out of his pocket. "Make a wish," he whispered. George Washington sneezed. No one noticed George Washington. When the grasshoppers whirled through the wind tunnel, George Washington's whiskers blew backward. When the grasshoppers made faces in front of the funny mirrors, George Washington looked like a furry beach ball with huge eyes. No one noticed it, George Washington. The grasshoppers climbed to a giant seashell. They peered into homes of the future. They poked and laughed at bubbles are a blast. George Washington watched and listened and sneezed. Finally, Ollie sat on a bench. "I can't walk another step," he said. "I'm hungry," said Nina. "I'm thirsty," said Mabel. "Me too," grumbled Snoopy.